just jumped up and knocked that thing down. I'm interested to see how they play Thompson on ball screens. If they continue to go underneath him, he will get to the basket.
He's got some moves.
Using the rim right there against the shot blocker.
Cam Whitmore through contact and one.
Speaking of grown men.
Yes.
Start of the season due to a hand injury. Take it to the shot blocker. Physically strong and elite.
Scoot has hit his first three shots. Good look at the three, missing that side. Tari Eason with the outlet.
This is where he's really good.
Thompson drawing the foul and one.
Great players have different ways to finish. Here's with the left hand. I mean, that he is so good, not only as a scorer in the open floor, but he's a really creative passer in the open floor.
Thompson, look at the speed and the change of hands.
And different ways to finish around the basket. Some length, and he is a terrific finisher. With the left hand, chin on the rim, creates angles. This is a guy that's long, athletic, and finds a way.
Some of the older statesmen, elder statesmen coming in with some of this young talent for Houston.
I think that is so important, and everyone says that guy's a world-class athlete. Antoine Davis, all the points he scored last year, he did a really good job also getting others involved. Nice pass right now, but pow.
Whitmore, patience, and a score. Had a really good second half to propel the Bucks over the Nuggets. Can the Rockets make the comeback as Sharp has it knocked away? Here's the run out, Whitmore!
Yeah, we talk about the veteran players show the ability to shoot it. Watch this here, boom. Deflection, run. And Whitmore, it's just really, really, you watch Eason and you say, there's a guy you can win with. And then the name of the guys that are superstars in their role. And Tari Eason's going to have a role in this league for a long time.
And Cam Whitmore is hoping to do the same, dropped all the way to 20. Cam Whitmore's had himself a real nice debut. Hand in his face, three, no. Eason with the offensive board. No stick back, but Thompson's there to put it in and draw the foul.
And that's just another thing Thompson can do. All right, here's the shot. Well, there's Thompson with the putback, but
for Shaedon Sharpe, happy to be healthy here at Summer League after last year and looking to build on a good finish.
Yes.
Thompson with a three.